to the first bedroom and the spare bathroom. And this here is the den. Comes up to the open living area. Kitchen, dining area. Vaulted. Does that built-ins in the living room? Bet that they will leave the washer and dryer and the refrigerator. Since it's vacant and they're still here, they would probably include those. Garage has some shelving. Hot water heater is electric, which means the stove was also electric. So I'm going to say that the whole home is all electric. Water softener. And the master bedroom. Side so the light stops bleeding it out. Yes, the carpet looks like it would need replaced. Two closets in the master. Sinks. Fixtures appear to be upgraded. Why do they call it a three-quarter bath? In this case, it has a full shower instead of a shower tub combo. Master bedroom bath and a door that goes out to the back. That's a beautiful view with the lake behind it. No neighbors behind you. Patio doors oversized. Views behind you here. Bedroom door from the master bath. The yard's a good sized yard. not real deep.